everyone, how is it going? In this tutorial, we are going to create a glowing line effect in GIMP. Let's dive into it. Alright, first let's open up an image in File, Open, and choose this. Hit Convert. And now we're going to turn this image darker for the final result. So just duplicate this layer, click this icon, and go to Color, choose the Exposure. Okay, just turn down a little around this. And hit OK. Just hide for now, you can click this eye icon. So next thing to do, we're going to create the glow line effect. Click this create new layer and name it. And on this layer, we're going to create a doodle with paintbrush tool. Click this icon, or the shortcut is P. Set the size to 25. And the hardness to 50%. And you can change the color to some of these. The light blue color. Hit OK. Start from here, you can click and drag like this. And next, on this part, it's okay not to be perfect when you follow this part because it's a doodle concept. Just keep it clean and simple but a little messy. Next, we're going to create the glow for the right shoe in this sole part. So just create a new layer, animate, select it with Bezier tool, press B, follow the shape, when almost finished you can hold Ctrl. You see this chain icon, then click and press enter. We will create a selection, then fill it with the light blue color. You can go to edit, choose this fill with foreground color. Right, deselect it and select and choose none. Do the same for the left shoe. Now this time, we're going to create the glow line effect. Duplicate this layer. Just rename it to and place it below the line. And on this layer, change the color to white by going to color, desaturate, and click desaturate first. Just make it black and white. Just hit OK. And then, still in this layer, go to color, curves. Just make it up till it become this white color. Click OK. On this close glow layer, make it blur in filter, blur, and just the Gaussian blur. Just make it up till you see the glow effect like this. Click OK. Same method for the right and left shoe. Alright. So just going to duplicate this. Let's see, in the darker background you can turn on this. Create new layer, animate glow, just hit OK. And place it below the original image in here. We want to create the glow effect to this ground, so with paintbrush tool you can click this icon, or the shortcut is P, and try to increase the size. And also we can increase the aspect ratio to make the brush ellipse like this. Reduce the hardness to 0. just size a little around this, and just brush it. Change the layer mode to Grain Merge and reduce the opacity a little. Try to add more in here. Next, we are going to refill some part. Add layer mask in this layer, right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit add. Brush to the skin, you can swap the color to black. Just brush it here. And this part. And this too. We can use the dodge tool if you want to make it more brighter. To here. Or the shortcut is Shift D. Make sure you choose the dodge. And this to the midtones. Increase the size. And make sure you work in this layer, not the mask layer, but in this original layer. And try to brush it. Now the last thing for these buildings, so just create new layer, animate, use the Bezier tool, press B, and just follow the shape. And after you finish it, with Move tool, click this icon. Your path is saved to these path tabs. You can click this to make it visible. This is the path you made before, so just hide it in layer tab. With Bezier tool again, press B. And do next. Okay, let's see in the path tabs. Click this to make it visible. And this for the left shoe and the right shoe. Just hide this. Make sure we were on this building length layer and go to path tab again. On this path layer, you can swap the color and change it to some of this pink color. Just click OK. And right click to stroke path. And change the line width to 20. And the line style, just make it rounded. Make sure you click this icon. And click stroke. Click move tool. So it will create a stroke for this path. Okay, do the same. After that, you can do the same. Duplicate the building length layer and rename it. Place it below. Don't forget to hide this path layer so you can see clearly what happened on this building length layer. Change it to white color in color desaturate and click desaturate again and click OK. And now make it white in color curves. Just make it up and click OK. And on this building line glow, you can go to filter, blur, and choose the Gaussian blur. Just make it up. Feel free, we can add more elements. You have learned something new, how to create a glowing doodle concept art with Paintbrush tool and GIMP. I think it's really best result on the darker background. Don't stop learning, I'm Zaki from Zaki Design, create something good today. Thanks for watching.